It is a fighting. That's the fighting game, right? Also, what's up, Kite? How you been, man? Yeah, they're just sitting there. It's a co-op RPG? Oh, no, that's the new one that came out, right? To get out of there. Do I not have pots? But I don't have any pots. Whoops. You're hooked? Yeah, it looked really fun. I think I bought it, but then I returned it. Or, yeah, I think I bought it and then I returned it. I got the wrong gear equipped because of the T1 and I forgot. Now we got the right gear on. But is this? Yeah, it's the right one. Okay. I was like, ah! I couldn't remember. We're missing the down attack and stuff. And that other. My normal build. Bruh. I came here to let you know. Yeah, man, I'll look into it. Because I just recently bought Helldivers 2 and Dragon's Dogma 2. So, like. It's not a good luck. There's only 18 of these guys, and it's a 1v1, and we're supposed to be Yarring for the node, which is like a card game in the game. But knocked out a katana shower. Hey, move. Game. Thank you. Oh, right, only have 4k HP. I keep thinking I'm, like, almost dead, but I'm not. Dude, that... How? Haven't died yet, so... Haven't died once yet. Oop, I'm out. Oh no, I got CC'd. Musa just tried to eat himself in. Oh, nope. I got CC'd right there. That was in the frontal garden. Being stupid and try to grab them. We died one time so far. I just, like, mega lagged right there. Oh. Oh, no! I killed the dude! But I died right afterwards. I should have done Surface Ascent, should have done the Counter Shower, that way I wouldn't have gotten CC'd. That CC got me killed. Ah, it be fine. It be fine. I missed that dude with like 3 hits on my serpents. They should not have focused me there. I have no idea if I just saved that dude or not. Oh, I got that kill. Nope, I'm out. Ah, no! Oh. I was doing an ability that does, like, no damage right there. What were you thinking, Zerker? Yo, can I get them heals, brah? Thank you, thank you. Yee yee. I'm gonna 100% just to do it. I didn't get a single kill, but I CC'd the heck out of him. that Zerger go? I got 5 seconds to get. Ooh, made it back. Get out of here, kid. Nope. Nope. Wow, 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 wow. Oh, this guy is like constantly talking. It's hilarious. People are listening though, so you know, whatever. All right. I don't know what that hash was trying to do. Yo. Tribals even affect me? Attack speed, HP now, debuff resistance, flex spirit rage. Yeah. Not really a lot in T1s. This guy wants everyone to fight on top of the stick, but I'm like, nah, I'm taking out the people that are killing our people on the outside. That same Kuno keeps trying to, like, do stuff. Just not letting them. 13-2 right now. Yeesh. Did I die from behind? I had to have died from behind. Yeah, Tordy's over there. Okay, I'm like, I was in a frontal guard. Did you even get a kill there? Why did you even get a kill? That's funny. Not dead, right? Nah. Wait, what? My e-buff went off, but I didn't get my heal! That's so important! It's fine. Just gonna have a bit of water while I wait. Ah. Absolutely ridiculous. Menta is just like great stuff, champ. That was really stupid of me. I get a V because that was really stupid of me. Shouldn't have done that. No. We're gonna yarn now, right? Yeah. Did they? Yeah, I was like, I don't really. That's. We do have twice the numbers. Okay, yeah. Alright. I'm less than both of them in deaths, though. Because that's how you play ninja.